following contest is a six-woman tag team match. Introducing first, from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
The mysterious protector has arrived. I have to wonder, Cole, is Xia truly a protector or are there evil intentions as well? In her eyes, a look of complete focus and determination. Xia Li is ready for action. Well, the masked rider has finally arrived. Now, this is how you make an entrance.
And from Dallas, Texas,
you can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success. The first competitor to ever win both the women's title and women's tag team titles in NXT. Something tells me Ember's Raw is about to be served tonight. A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game, physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with. Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And from Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Guys, you better get ready for the woman's right.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
So I have a question. Why does Lacey Evans always seem so disgusted by her
question too? Why does she think that you're a nasty?
Oh, I keep it so very clean. I don't know why.
There's a mirror backstage, Jackson. It's not rocket science.
Well, she may be beautiful, but I think Lacey Evans has an ugly attitude.
Well, the good news is Lacey Evans doesn't care what you or anybody else thinks. There's some contempt behind that smile. I'm here for it. She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
Time to put your hair up and square up.
From Shillong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Tremendous attitude, MMA background, punch you right in your face.
Yeah, Sonya Deville once said she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people. Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Lands an elbow. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Talk about being bent.
Knees in the corner.
That's relentless. She's losing some steam now. Yeah, now is as good a time as any for them to tag their partner, take a breather. Oh, boom. Tag made, she's in. Takedown. Rolls through.
Well, what is the game plan for the women in the ring?
Well, Cole, as with any tag team match, but especially three-on-three, teamwork has to be the foundation. They have to trust and rely on the women on their team. If they can't do that, they've already lost this match.
Well, that got turned around on Evans. Ooh, she just turned it around.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Reversal, what a counter.
Flipping senton, that was nice.
Oh. Hooked up in the pump handle.
Nasty.
Thank you.
Heave the side. Jeez.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Oh, reversal catches Gonzalez.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And she'll make the tag.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Hangman's neckbreaker.
Gosh.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
And the DDT.
Now trampling the opposition.
She's got an answer for that. A mounting. And hammering away.
And a slap, too.
Oh, a clothesline.
Not done yet.
Another one.
By Trace.
Into the turnbuckle. Tagged in.
Oh man, what a double knee strike
right to the sternum.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Check out the springboard.
Clothesline!
That was amazing.
And finds a counter. Oh my.
Ember with some agility.
Oh no.
First DDT.
Is that enough to take out Ember?
And there's the sick. Counter for Ember.
With a few battle scars.
Using her powerful legs to create some distance.
Absolutely planted.
And this has gotta be it! Kicks out before the two count.
She is still in this fight.
She gets the tag.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Middle rope. Oh, she misses the mark.
What a...
She's going for it.
Just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. Places her right in the corner.
Down unceremoniously.
Uh-oh.
What a splash. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Gonzalez ending this fight right there.
She's sent to the outside. Look at this here, guys. Look at this. Oh, Gonzalez. Well, tag team matches are one thing, but make it 3-on-3, and it's 3 times as good. Take a look.
More.